Skullers pitched camp here. Should look around. Should have guessed the passages inside were blocked for a reason. Good thing they didn't try to go in there without a Witcher. Magic barrier. Got a bad feeling, dammit. Seems they were running for the exit. Satchel looks like it belonged to a Witcher. Witcher. Brought the ceiling down to bury his foes. Ended up burying himself, too.
I do not know how I will ever repay you, Witcher.
Don't expect to be paid. Hope you're feeling better, that's all.
Oh, yes, I feel my strength returning thanks chiefly to Barnabas Basil's care.
Horrible ordeal you endured. Glad I cut it short.
Yes. Years of suffering. You know what was worse than the hunger? Watching my loved ones, my children grow old and die. All my family's long gone now. The last of my kin perished decades past. I fear I've nowhere to go.
This is a big house, big estate. You can stay here.
Truly? I could never infringe so on your hospitality. Yet...
Yeah?
After all I've suffered, the years of starvation, I've but one dream. At last, to prepare food that fortifies, nourishes, to delight in the tastes and smells of spices, to sit at one table with others and eat.
Don't see a problem if that's your dream. You could help Barnabas Basil in the kitchen. Eating his meals, you know he's not a culinary virtuoso.
Nothing could make me happier. Thank you.
No, thank you. House could use a woman's touch.
I've one other thing I'd like to tell you. Many years ago, my father assembled valuables for my diary. I never wed, so they remained unclaimed. These baubles are no use to me now, but to you, well, perhaps let them be a token of my gratitude. If you wish to find them, you must go to my old home, to Trastamara. The dowry lies hidden in a barrel in the cellar. There are several barrels. You must give each a knock until you find the right one.
Do just that. Thanks. You sure you don't feel lonely out here?
I cannot say yet. Too little time has passed since you freed me of my thrall. But somehow, for now at least, I do not feel drawn to the city, to others.
Visited others' homes as a wight.
Yes, but ever at night, when all were asleep, I went in search of spoons.
Remember, you can always change your mind. Decide you've lived here long enough, just say the word.
I'd never wish to seem ungrateful.
And I'd never want you to stay against your will. I'd never expect someone with your past to feel drawn to the kitchen.
Do you fear I will cook in your home as I brewed as a wight?
Counting on you having slightly better taste as a human.
Of that, you can be sure. I loved cooking, even as a child. My gran was a true master in the kitchen. Her spit-roasted ox was famed throughout the land.
Thought you were a lady, owned an estate.
Do you mean to say a woman of my rank should have had a cook? You're right, of course. And I had the best of cooks. But I devised the dishes myself. They only prepared them.
See you later.
Take care, Witcher. And remember, you always have warm food awaiting your return.
Yesterday, they were fighting like cats, and today,
shenanigans. I can't see.
Some. Full. Nothing interesting here. This one's full too. Full. This one's full too. Nothing interesting here. Strange. That's awful pretty. It'll look great in the house.